are on our way to Nolman, and today's weather is a little chilly. It's the sea!
Nolman, and we are
checking out
number entries around the
Nolman.
We are number 7. As we are waiting for our queue, we are walking around, and this is one of the famous cafes in Jeju because it is being filmed in a Korean drama called Mentoro Toto, and the English name of the title is called Warm and Cozy. This is behind of the Bomnal Cafe, and you have to purchase a drink in order to go in the cafe and have a look.
GD's Cafe.
Just around the corner, there's another famous cafe in Jeju, and it is called the Monsant. Take a look. Just below the Monsant Cafe, there is this beach. It's beautiful. You can have a walk here and slowly walk back to Mama for your seafood ramen. This is the best ramen that I've ever eaten. It is just so fresh.
Our seafood ramen for two.
Now we are walking to the cafe that we want to go, and the cafe name is called 지금이순간. It means right now, this moment. I like the concept of this cafe because it is an open concept and there's lots of people, and it is just so peaceful here. You can have a coffee while watching the scene.
Finally found our ole guksu. Thank you. toilet, kitchen.
Abalone.